This looks like trouble. Descender! Depulsor! Revelio! Descender! Revelio! Depulsor!
Back the moon,
Depulsor! Descender!
That's a child in hell! Loud as a... You've nowhere to hide now!
Accio! Depulsor! Descender! Glupender! Incendio! The location marked on the map isn't far from here. Revelio. Thank you. Aloha, Mora. Incendio! Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. So Shame I didn't have an audience for that one. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Oh, my poor boy.
Hello, Miss Coffee. How are you?
I'm simply beside myself since Rococo ran away. He's my pet Niffler.
I'm sorry to hear that your pet is missing.
Thank you. I appreciate your words. I mean, I've had him for years. He's lovely company. Whilst on our morning constitutional the other day, south of here, he and I stumbled upon Henrietta's hideaway. They say that Henrietta was a paranoid recluse, filled her castle with all manner of traps to keep thieves from pinching her valuables. As we drew near, the morning sun reflected off something in a window, and before I knew it, Rococo was off. Oh, I've been worried sick, but I'm not about to meddle with Merlin knows what's inside that house, or the Ashwinders that are lurking about.
Why did Henrietta feel the need to protect her house like she did?
Henrietta was a baroness who married well. More than a few times. Her immense wealth drove her to a life of suspicion and isolation. The more wealth she amassed, the more paranoid she became of losing it. Hence the terrifying traps throughout the hideaway. Not even her family has been willing to deal with them to get to her fortune.
Why don't you just get Rococo back yourself?
Henrietta's hideaway is treacherous enough, but add Ashwinders into the picture and, well, I love Rococo. But I love staying alive more.
I'll keep an eye out for Rococo.
Oh, that's terribly kind. But stay away from the hideaway. Far too dangerous. If someone does find him in the hideaway, they shall be well rewarded. Henrietta's treasures are theirs for the taking. She certainly won't mind now.
What do you have for sale?
What's brought you here today?
That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake.
Thank you for stopping by.
Aloha, Mora. Must have been quite stately in its time. Revelio.
They said that travel broadens the mind.
This must be the castle where Miss Coffey's Niffler ran away. How to find a way inside. Revelio.
I ain't allowed back in
glass. Ashwinders! I'd better find a way around them. Or perhaps... through them.
Afraid to face me?
You'll feel twice the pain if I... Ha! As if you could elude me!
These things! You shouldn't go about stealing goblins.
Oh, what's the light go out of your eyes?
Confringo! Potato! Thought you had me!
Glacius!
Assistance! You pay for your deal!
Defendo!
Had enough?
You flattered me. I've never seen something.
I should warn you. I'm Glacius. I'm just warming up.
Death from above!
Potato! Stupid one!
To your knees!
Stupid one!
You're going to regret it!
What are you for?
Confringo! Electricity! Defendo!
Expulso!
Stupid one!
Confringo!
Is that the best to cure?
Thought you could
have...
Defendo!
bolt shot.
Stupid one.
Expelliarmus. Descender. Depulsor. Incendio. Confringo.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Revelio.
Certainly looks to be the place. I hope the Ashwinders haven't done anything with Rococo. Where in Merlin's name am I?
Revelio. Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I should follow the treasure to find that Niffler.
Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Descendo. Revelio.
This can't be it. Must be a way through.
Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Depulsor. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Flipendo. Flipendo. Confringo. Confringo! Glacius!
There we go. Ashwinders. Should have expected company.
Revelio!
Wait, is that the hippogriff from my treasure map?
Revelio. Glacius. Defender. Confringo. Defender. Glacius. Incendio. Revelio.
More treasure. The cocoa must have been through there.
Arresto momentum. Glacius! Compulso! Accio! Guardian Leviosa! Revelio!
More Ashwinders.
Expelliarmus!
Protector!
Exposure! Where's that goblin hell? Feet!
You'll need to be quick.
What are you doing?
Get the cow!
You
You'll
never
be
able to.
I got
me! Oh,
that's
you regret that.
Keep your body buying curses to yourself.
Arrest those momentum.
You haven't got
say, arrest those momentum.
Don't let him curse
it. It's you think you're safe with that special magic, but you're not.
Presumptor.
Now, haven't you?
Confirmed.
Focus on finding the Coco.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Glacius.
Revelio. Revelio. What's this? Some sort of treasure map. Incendio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Incendio. Descendo. Revelio. Leviosa.
Might as well grab the Niffler. I'm here now.
Levioso!
Do cooperate, won't you? Settle yourself. I hope Miss Coffee appreciates this.
Revelio. 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 Huh. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio. Leviosa. Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Revelio. 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 Wingardium Leviosa. Descender. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Glacius. Revelio.
misses. Compulsor. Glacius.
Perfect. Let's see what we've got.
Revelio.
This must be what all the fuss was about. It's like a place right out of a storybook. Miss Coffey, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
I'm sure he'll be happy to go home.
He will. Oh, my brave little explorer. My greedy, greedy boy. Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out.
You
useful if I wasn't on this stupid patrol.
This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.